If there was no me, tell me would there ever be a Chris? No QB, tell me would there ever be a diss? Thank God and Miss Parker for the fact that you're here, but thank me for your career, you hear?
MC Shan could have won the battle simply by ignoring me. I'd be nowhere. There'd be no KRS-One, there'd be no 12 albums, no Stop the Violence movement, no Human Education Against Lies, no Temple of Hip Hop, nothing. It was because MC Shan understood hip hop that he said, oh no, this guy's stepping to me?